Most creators don't realize that what you say in your YouTube videos, your transcript, impacts more than just your captions. This YouTube caption strategy helps YouTube understand your content and can help you earn more views. That's why we're going to be using Opus Clip to clean up captions, download them as an SRT file, and use that to generate YouTube chapters that actually help with your videos getting discovered. Now, in full disclosure, I am an Opus Clip partner, but they didn't ask me to make this video. This idea actually came from Homekeeping Channel, aka Susan, who shared it in our membership community. I've added a few extra steps so you can take this idea even further, so we can stop ignoring YouTube captions and do this instead. And if you want more ideas, tools, and YouTube strategies like this, check out the KDCC membership, which we'll have linked in the video description, as well as an affiliate free trial link of Opus Clip, so you can get started using it too. Now, to get started, open Opus Clip in your browser. Here you can either upload your footage or head to YouTube and grab the video, whether it's a YouTube short, a live stream, or a full upload that you want transcribed. All you have to do is copy and paste that link into Opus Clip. Next, click Get Free Clips, and Opus Clip will start analyzing your video. We will then select Don't Clip. Do keep in mind, at the time of this video, it only works with videos under the 120-minute limit. You can then pick a style or preset if you'd like a copy of this video with captions on screen. Then, select Get Clips in one click. Depending on your video length and file size, this might take a few minutes. Do keep in mind that while Opus Clip captions are really good, you should always spot check them. You can click that card on screen for a video about how to add and edit YouTube captions so you can do some of the spot checking. Once it's done loading, Opus Clip will email you and you can download the SRT file by clicking the three dots in the top right hand corner of the project panel, or what I'd recommend you do, enter your project directly. When I spot check my captions, I know that my last name spelled can with a K instead of a C can get tripped up in a lot of caption generators. However, Opus Clip has thought of this and it lets you add things like this if you click on Asset Library on the left-hand sidebar, and then click the plus sign labeled Add Proper Nouns. I've added my own name here and you can add what you'd like too. It's just nice to have something to get your name right. Anyway, to review this, just click on Edit Clip. I then select the Transcript Only tab and read through it. I know that my name at the end should be correct. If I need to fix something, you can click directly on the text and edit it. Once you're done, click Save to save your new text. Once the file is done saving, click on those same three dots, and that's how you can use Opus Clip as a YouTube video transcript generator. But we're not even done yet. Our next step is, you can use the prompt I have in the video description and paste it into ChatGPT. Then, upload the SRT file to get actionable YouTube chapters. And here's where it really helps with SEO and AIO. YouTube uses your transcript to figure out what your video is about and who it's for and what viewers are most likely to want to see it. That same file also helps AI tools like ChatGPT or Google Gemini create smarter chapters, titles, and summaries. So you're not just optimizing for search, you're also making content easier for AI to understand and recommend to real people. If you didn't know, YouTube chapters are how Google indexes moments in search, just like this. As creators, it's important to know that YouTube uses what you say in the video, how you describe your content, what you title it, and more to understand your video and send it to the right audience. Once your file is done, you can go into the YouTube backend, add your chapters, click captions, upload your SRT file, hit save, and then click the video on screen to dive deeper into how YouTube actually works and how to grow your YouTube audience. I'm Andrew Can, and remember, if I can add captions and chapters this easily, then you can too.